Greetings, I'm Trinket, and welcome back to Nice, here with Sojourn. Yes, it keeps telling us, but we're not doing Adam's quest. I mean, we could end up there, but that's not what we're doing. We are going to find Archipelago, and then the Oasis, whichever comes first, because that's the areas that I believe Eve came from. And so we want to get, maybe not gills, because it doesn't help us with smelling whatsoever. Then I was thinking of doing a clear line challenge at some point. Or just everything random. I don't think we had any babies taken. I hope not. That would be the most horrible outcome of all. Start with that, keep collecting. Is there any roots for you to dig? There it is. And over here, I just want to continue to collect lands. You can try to pick that up. Okay, that was just a rock. Oops. It's up to me. You are. You'll be our nest or anything, so to the next day we shall go. Maybe we just lose. Is it showing what they need? Oh, I don't know now. But it is raining, so we are going to take advantage of that fact. Something bunny somewhere. I think you had enough babies. Oops, went to the wrong spot. Hello. Oh, you do not have enough. You there? It's in the left move. No. So we are about to lose at least frost. next day we shall go. The rains have left us. Do we have a leader? I don't care anything about the pass away. Do we ever have a leader? I don't think so. But it'd have to be somebody with the last name Eve. I really think it would be Winter Eve because many reasons. I don't think they exactly have a leader. Would somebody want to rise to power? Winter Eve is pretty young. I think it would be her. I feel like I am a descendant of Eve. And use blue gems. And she would say anybody that. You are the leader? I think you're actually the leader. Your eyesight is terrible. I think Winter, however, seeing how yellow is, it could not breed, unfortunately. But Winter is considering. She would want everybody with the last name Eve to have the blue gems. He's not an alpha, so Winter Eve will consider herself an alpha. But if you take the wrong surname, I'm not sure how she feels about him having the surname Eve. Terra, Kusan, Terra. Anybody with Kusan will have the orange gems. Yana will have yellow. Frost, if we have the white gem. That's close enough. Whatever Curtis is. The whitish color. Oops. Went too far. This will be pink. Etsa. Will be brown-ish, what, keep this tan color. Then Terra. I don't know. Kusan orange. Bear. Not purple, not that color, maybe not. This steel gray color. Then we need a color for the Terra line. Then I think they won't use. Now on, if you join, you have to, has to be cyan. And the purple goes in the middle of the beaters. And I think there'll be 2 liters because everybody's like, oh, we were following Helios. But Winter Eve is like, yeah, you can follow him if you want. But I have plans for the future. And it doesn't require staying on this island forever. So if you want a truly happy future, you should follow me. Oh, I forgot. The rogues are just gonna stay green. They don't have an extra color. Of course, why not? Might as well just stay green. Like, anybody that joins into a family will be given the color of their mate. Unless there's something exceptional about them. But rogues and rogue-born children will not have gems. I mean, these are gems. But they're just green. So. Asaji. Let's see, what Wei thinks about her. About the paw. I think because she's so weak, she wants strength. I prefer to have extra fishing and worry about eyesight later. I think she wanted a different tail. No, different. What do you care? Oh, you carry poison things. But. I think she would want to wait a minute. She wants to be able to have certain features. Are you kidding me, Erno? Can you take this down? No, you can't. Somebody next to her. Autumn Yenna. Can't do much about fertility yet, or anything much. That's the last one we need to do. Let's go out here and try the fish. Okay, that works. You can grab this prow line. Delicious. Terry, you got the pathway. At least you had two sons. Oh, you're the mother of Winter Eve. You can see over here and you're like, are you sure this is what you want to do, Winter? It's like, yes. Somebody has to have a focus on this tribe. It might as well be me. We will need poison fangs for line of defense. However, the truth is that we are descendants of Eve, and she was a water creature. So, that should be what we're focusing on. Not just standing around being docile. And Carol be like, okay, my daughter. And Cooper Eve is over here, like, he doesn't know what's going on. You have. Let's see if you need some. Let's go over here and grow. Okay, that's just a friendly dog. Okay. Do you have offspring? Yes, you are the dog. How old are you? Where's the other one? I don't know. Okay, okay. It's like, uh-oh. For a second there. Now we must say farewell. Mother of Winter Eve is returned to the next day. Fare well, Tara. Fare well. In your head, we're just going to push a couple of times. And she's still bathing and things. Okay, she's F and D. She needs a maid. I think she would want to do much D. It's a girl. It's a girl. Do much B. It's a girl. Okay, is there anybody without the B immunity? Zen Kusan. From Halloween Cross. And we have Pistol. My goodness, we have too much B going on. I know what you're trying to do. Water Body. And Gills. That's much B. You're both K me, unfortunately. This would be terrifying if it weren't your friendly Purinas. Etsa, you joined a family with me. You made it with. You had a soul. I'll give you two pink. There's frosts. The white color. Because you are not really rogue. So there you go. You have terrible genetics, but do we have a healing? Yes, we have healing fruits. Ow, but you stay away. You stay away from my bubbly ladies. You know what? Move here so he can poison you. Until next time, bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you feel so inclined.